Hello Noobs, so we have started a new podcast for auditory listeners and it will be available on every major platforms. Please kindly hit the follow button and subscribe our YouTube channel for the daily updates. Nipple discharge. A nipple discharge, when spontaneous, persistent and unrelated to lactation, is considered abnormal. Color and probable diagnosis. If it is milky, physiologic, that is due to lactation, pregnancy, oral contraceptives, inappropriate, that is galactorrhea. It is bloody, sanguineous. The probable diagnoses are intraductal papilloma, intraductal cancer, malignancy, duct ectasia, fibrocystic disease. If it clear watery, ductal cancer. If it is green or yellow, the probable diagnoses are ductal ectasia. If it is purulent, the probable diagnosis is infective. If it is serous or sticky, the probable diagnosis are fibrocystic diseases. Any significant nipple discharge must be thoroughly evaluated with the following. That is, nature of the discharge, that is either milky, serous or bloody, unilateral or bilateral, from a single duct or multiple ducts, association of any mass in the breast, history of any drug intake like phenothiazines or oral contraceptives, premenopausal or postmenopausal, etc. Diagnosis. Careful history taking, clinical examination, mammography should be done, occult blood testing, microscopic examination of the discharge should be done. A glass slide smear prepared with the discharge and fixed immediately is used for cytologic assessment. However, a cellular smear cannot exclude malignancy. Ductoscopy to visualize the individual discharging duct, biopsy, that is microendoscopic, can be taken under local anesthesia. Treatment. Pathologic nipple discharge, once definitely diagnosed, is treated with subareolar duct excision, that is microductectomy and intercourse. The treatment of breast carcinoma is within the domain of general surgeon. Treatment depends upon the underlying causes. It's described in our former videos. Kindly check and we will discuss later with examples. Thank you all. Have a nice day.